Lady Tigers taking on Wachita Parish in the Trak 1 Lady Tiger Tournament Championship game. First quarter, Lady Tigers out to a strong start. Qua Chambers gathers the rebound, takes it coast to coast, but she's got some tricks up her sleeve, gets the defender to bite, and gets the hook shot to fall. Lady Tigers leading by 7. A little bit later, Chambers getting it over to Jada Anderson, who gets the bucket and the foul. The and one put the Lady Tigers up by 8, and Benton goes on to win big 74-57.